anyone else, one leg at a time. Then I pull my penis out.
Go ahead, girl, go ahead, get down. Welcome to week 11 of Tecmo Owners League. And we have another big matchup with major playoff implications. We've got the unsolicited Dak pick, led by Brett Favre and his open fly jeans, and Kanye West and the Gold Digger. They are going up against the Logs. And the Logs and the Dak pick are right in the middle of the playoff hunt. They're both in the same conference. Neither are likely to win their division at this point, but both are in strong contention still for a wild card playoff spot. So this game could ultimately decide which of these teams gets one of those final playoff spots. Personally, I wish they could both lose because I'm also in the playoff hunt right behind these guys. But should be a great game either way. So the Dak pick has been consistently in the top 10 in offense all year. You know, Favre is in the top 10 in most of the offensive categories. The Logs are a more balanced team. Samuel is one of the interception leaders. So, you know, him getting an interception or not could be, you know, the big difference. Usually turnovers in a game like this can be the determining factor. So, so we're going to keep an eye on that. We're going to keep an eye on the running attack for both teams. You know, the Logs have one of the better running backs in the league as well. So, we got to just get to the game, right? No more dicking around here. Dicking around, pun absolutely intended. All right, and so we're going to head off to the kickoff here. And the Logs will win the toss. And they will choose to return. And T. Thompson kicking off. Is that Tristan Thompson from the Cavs, the former Cavs center? Anyway, Saunders returns it. Nice return after the 32-ish. And Dexter Doily will be leading the attack. See if he does, in fact, get the first carry. Looks pretty fast. Whoa! Juking and jiving for a gain of about 18 to the 50. And Doily, hitting his stride will... call play! Got him! Seth Green of Robot Chicken fame. So some of these accusations I'm not even aware of. I know what the theme is here, but I don't remember Seth Green being accused of much here. Oh my gosh! The Doily just running over people and going to easily walk into the end zone. No dive required. Holy smokes. And this is pretty much the worst thing that could have happened to the Dak picks. Because, Doily's a machine. Doily's one of the consistent best rushers in this league. And if he's running around and over people, you know, they're not known for their defense. So, all right, the girl kicker sends it deep to Jeremy Piven, who doesn't do much with the return. Let's see if Kanye can match the running of Dexter Doily here. He gets it on the first play and picks up three. Solid. Could do worse. And, you know, Favre's their key playmaker, but Kanye looks pretty good. Picks up a first down after two south runs here. And they're just going to keep working it. It's there. And the Logs are going to have to come up with an answer for Kanye. Oof. Oh, but Brett Favre. Oh, Paul Bunyan chops him down. I don't know what the theme is for the Logs, but Paul Bunyan obviously would fit it. Being the most famous lumberjack and all. Kanye West. Jesus walks. for the 20 to the 10. Missed dive touchdown. Oh, man. Jesus walked all his way for about 50-yard touchdown. And Kanye says, Dexter Doily who? Oh, man. And the kick is good. Could we have a running back war today here, folks? I love it. I'm all for it. I love Tecmo passing, but this has been the year of the pass. And that was the right move by Bobby going into the season to set it up like that. But nice to see like a running battle here. Oh, Dexter. Dexter's just on fire. Holy smokes. He catches the pass and he takes it to the 31 and... He's going to put up a big game. I mean, the Dak picks are really going to need him to drop a condition here at some point. Or he's just going to run all over him. There's another pickup of 5. Why even bother passing? Oh! And DJ Wack says, whack you right in the face. He whacks him for 10 yards. Oof, man. Not much there. That was the first time they've really been able to contain the doily. And they got him in their sights again. But if this blocker can break him free, no. They gang pile him. 3rd and 12. And again, going right up the middle. He's so fast. If he could just get out in some space. You know, I'd like those inside runs sometimes, but to have a whole playbook full of them could be dangerous here. But this kick should be good. No! Off the upright! I've been learning more about Tecmo. I didn't know the computer misses the field goals way more from the bottom hash thing until John or Tim, one of those guys, taught me that. So I appreciate the knowledge there that they're dropping. He's got a receiver open. It's Brown. Chris Brown. So I would sing a Chris Brown song, but I don't know any. Can I sing a Rihanna song? I think a Yellow Diamonds in the Line. And we're standing side by side. All right, maybe that was disrespectful. I don't know. But Chris Brown was open, and he's open again. Tackled, but still, nice gain. Favre found him. I don't think Favre would like playing with these guys. I don't think he's a real supporter of this type of... anyway, Kanye picks up 9. Oof. Running back battle continues here. Kanye, he should be in here, folks. Oh, stop just short. Oof. And we know how tough it can be sometimes. It's easier to pick up 50 yards than 1 in Tecmo. And Kanye says, no problem. Jesus walks into the end zone. Kanye West is going crazy here, folks. I really only know 2 Kanye songs. anybody who listened to my last broadcast knows I like singing throughout the show. So, I only really know the song that we started with, and Jesus Walks, and even that one I don't really know the words to. Anyway, Saunders. Saunders! Not Saunders! Anybody but Perry Saunders! And Johnson's gonna have to pick up the kick returning duties here. Now let's see if Doily can break free. It's the fake run. He's got receivers. Oh, but he holds the ball too long. Seth Green with another sack. Oh boy, and that's trouble here. Doily picks up a couple. But again, not a lot of opportunities to get in space and use it, that speed that he's got. Oh, they call the play. Eaten alive, Pam Anderson. Oh man, she was absolutely one of the hottest ever. Pam Anderson. And they are forced to punt. Jeremy Piven. Ari Gold himself with the kick return. Ooh. Oh, he coughs it up. Oh no, the Logs, little hooligan. Hooligan McGee. Touchdown, the special teams touchdown. Little Hoonan McGee. Is there a big Hoonan McGee? Little Hoonan McGee with the biggest play of the game so far. Ties the game back up just when the unsolicited Dak pick was getting ready to take over. But Emily, the girl kicker, blasts it. A full blast kick. And Piven very quickly has to mentally get over that big fumble. And he doesn't cough it up this time. A quick turnaround can be a little scary. Oh, and Favre rolling out. Got a receiver! And it's Mike Weiner. Embarrassed politician. But he was embarrassing the other team there. I mean, the Weiner showed his Weiner jokes are just too easy, so I'm not even gonna... Oh, calls it up, Kanye! Two fumbles and the Logs are staying alive at the turnover game. Kanye had been carrying the Dak picks up to that point, but then he coughs it up. And Doyle's swarmed. I got a feeling that... Oh, they call the play again. Dexter Doyle started off on fire. And now they've adjusted the defense, and they are just all over him. Oh, and the sack. R. Kelly. Peed all over him. Tackled, whack, and peed on him. Oh, almost blocks the punt. Piven again. He's been a busy man so far. Piven. Takes it to the 31. Now again, Kanye now needs redemption after the big touchdowns. Now he coughed one up. Oh, it looks like Wiener's open again. Open Wiener. Brought down. Now first and 10. And there goes West. Heading east. Drops back, Favre looking, doesn't see anybody, obviously open, goes across, oh, Chris Brown must have some good catch numbers because he was covered there and he made it happen anyway. And now it's first and 10 again, another solid drive here. Kanye, that play has been working. Even when the defender was there, he ran him over. Kanye looking sweet. Second and 5. Receivers open in the middle. Oh, but Favre's going to take it. Favre, always known for his running ability. Brett Favre! Open fly jeans. And Favre puts him back up top. And at this point, the Logs are lucky it's only one touchdown because it feels like the Dak picks are in complete control of this game, but those costly fumbles are keeping them in it. And Johnson's now back. Oh, barely gets it. Not a lot of speed here, folks. I'm not an expert on this. This is my first year. But the one thing I would recommend is take all your backup running backs and wide receivers and give them at least like a 3 running because it doesn't cost that much on the salary cap. Get a player for like $4,000 and at least you don't have those embarrassing kick returns there if it's forced upon you by injury. But anyway, there's the half. So the Dak picks are up by one touchdown. And they will be looking to expand that lead, obviously. The turnovers and the defense of the Dak pick are probably the story so far. Jeremy Piven, the busiest man, busiest kick returner in the league here, brings it up to about the 29. And Favre now, first and 10. With the lead and the ball in the second half. Wiener's open again. Oh, but he gets brought down. Paul Bunyan chops him down. Where's Bell, the blue ox? Cheering from the sideline. There goes Kanye. Picks up about 8. Third and 3. Boom. Gobbled up. Called the play. Nothing. Kanye heads west and loses yards. Can they block the kick? No, not quite. Gets the punt off. Johnson forced into duty here. And, yeah, slow. Slow he go. DJ Wack is back, and it looks like he's got somebody open, but he's struggling. Struggling to get the offense moving here. So he takes it again. Oh, he sacked again. R. Kelly peed all over him. And now he rolls out. Under pressure again. Goes short again for Bronski. Bill Bronski. Forced a punt again. Oof. I mean, the Dak pick. Again, not a highly rated defense in the bottom 10, I believe, but playing like a top 10 defense today. I mean, I know some injuries there are slowing the logs down a bit, but oof, how far back to work. Throws it. I didn't see anybody open. Oh, gets knocked down. Might have been lucky that was knocked down. Samuel's out there looking to pick one off. Kanye picks up 9. Oof, man, that guy in motion was really slow. Is it enough? We may need the change. Oh, we got it. First down. Dak picks. Man, who is that guy in motion? Again, working that, those downward runs to Kanye. Those first two, oh, they got 3 of them. Yeah, I'm sure Tim would be able to tell you what they are before the snap. But, oh my God, that fullback is so slow. Kanye catches 1 for 9. Moving the ball pretty consistently here. Oh, but they call the play, but Kanye says, I don't care. I'll take my first down. That's about as big a 2-yard gain as you're going to see when they call your play and you still get the first down. Oof, they are working him. Why not? They might want to shift their defense to the defense's left here at some point. Nobody really opened. Oh, man, they are just working Kanye. Another catch. And I guess the northern run here, the northwest run, a stupid name. And Favre gives it over to Kanye again. Oh, he coughs it up again. I mean, as good as he has been, and I don't blame them for giving him the ball, but whew, 2 extremely costly turnovers. I mean, they were in field goal range there, and that would have made it a 2-score game. Doyle with his first mildly successful run in a while. They have to get something going on offense here. This is the kind of play they need. They needed just a little bit of space for Dexter. And he picks it up and takes it a chunk. Good run there. Now maybe Doyle's getting some momentum again. Oh, there he is. He's got some space again. There he goes. Are they going to catch him? This is a dive. Misses the dive. Now this guy, will he also miss dive? Oh, he catches him by his shoestrings. Now the logs are moving. Doyle has found his groove again after missing it since the first quarter. Oh, there he goes. Tie game, folks. We've got to make the extra point. But as great as the Dak picks have been, just took one drive. We knew Doyle had it in him, one of the best players in the league. So we knew something like this was probably coming sooner than later. But just like that, tie game. And now do they continue to work the ball and force it into Kanye, or do they try to get it off of him a little bit since he's got the little bit of case of the fumblies here? Here's Jeremy Piven again with another kick return. He's been pretty solid today. And another good return out to the 27. We are in the fourth quarter here so far. Looking, doesn't have much. Is Wiener open? Oh, he's going to take it himself. Probably a good call. Picks up 5. They are going back to Kanye. We thought they would sooner than later, and it's enough for the first. Gotta hold that ball. Far now. Pitches it up top to Kanye. Solid 9 again. Oh, well, he's short. I don't need to see that. Second and 1. Everybody looks covered here. We're trying to force it to Kanye again. 3rd and 1. Play the game here, folks. Play the game. And of course they give it to Kanye, and of course he gets it. Can he hold the ball? He does. Holds the ball. Huge play there, folks. And again, Kanye. Oh, runs over a guy this time. I'm guessing that left cornerback has little to no hitting power here. All right, and so far, now, oh, they call it this time. Oh, and again, they're in trouble. I don't know what kind of kicking power the Dak pick. Oh, they got a receiver open up top. Oh, they got receivers open anywhere. Chris Brown with the catch and the touchdown. Whew. When things looked at their bleakest, Favre comes up with another clutch touchdown, something he was known for in his playing days. I mean, he was no John Elway, but he was pretty good. And the extra point is good. So now, what version of Dexter Doily in the rushing attack are we going to get in the final 2.5 minutes of this game? He looked fantastic on the first drive and fantastic on the most recent drive. Oh, that was the slowest 15-yard run I've ever seen in my life. Better to be nimble than fast, I suppose. So Doily, but they're there. They swarmed him again. Second and 13. Hoy vey. Wack may need to make a play with his arm. Ooh, finds Bill Bronski, and it's enough for the first down. I know it's like Bradski, Bradki. Bill Bradski, but anyway. All right, so DJ Wack, Wack, Wack. Rolling out, got the receiver open up top. It's Sajulon. Oh, it was there. It was all there, hit him right in the hands. That could cost him a playoffs, folks. I mean, a game like this is very well the playoff spot could come down to this game, and that drop could come cost him the game. That single drop right there may stop the Logs from making the playoffs. But he's open again. Redemption. No, he does not throw. He doesn't trust him. He does not trust his own receiver, and I can't say I blame him when he dropped in the biggest spot of the game. And the Wack attack drops back, throws it up. No. And now it would take another fumble, which seems possible to likely. Kanye, this one hasn't been as successful as the other one, but still 3 yards. That's all they're looking for, holding the ball. That's all that's necessary right now. Hold the ball. He gets it here. Oh, there's a path. There's a path. Oh, he finds the path, and he's going to score. Kanye West. I ain't saying she's a gold digger, but I don't see her with broke people. Damn girl, go ahead, get down. Score touchdown, score touchdown. And the kick is up, and it's good. And it's 35-21, and that's the new ballgame, folks. You know, there might be some stat padding, but we're not going to see any results change. The unsolicited Dak pick gets it done with a strong defensive effort and a great running performance by Kanye, if you forget those fumbles. Yeah, outside of those, I mean, Kanye was on fire today, folks. Oof, there's Dexter. I'd like to see him break one. You know, one of the better players in the league. It'd be exciting. See him put up some more numbers here. Wack dumps it down to Doily. He's not going to break this one. All right, folks, there's your game. 35-21. The Dak pick was in control most of the time, but they still made it close there at the end. Kanye goes for 209 and Dexter Doily for 166. Well, I was glad to see it. I wanted a rushing battle, and we certainly got it. 209 and 166. I love it. Wack was pretty bad. Favre was good. 80%, 200 yards, did exactly what he needed to do. So, all right, thanks for joining us, and good luck to everybody in week 11.